outside run. Oh, the track is certainly livening up now. The racing is getting better and better as Dudek tries the outside run again down the back straight. It's a run.
Yeah, he fell right in front of me, and as you know, we don't have any brakes on these bikes, so it's a very difficult to stop. So by instinct, I just tried to lift my bike up and kind of wheel tap over him, and I think I missed him as good as I could, and I think it was a great move, but I took a big hit.